at 11 o'clock. High school basketball, Pembroke at Nashua South. The Panthers in the white uniforms all over the Spartans early on. Anthony Agor feeds Xavier Williams alone in the corner for three. Good defense, too. Nashua gets the steal. Then in transition, Daniel Frechette throws it down at the other end. Panthers out to a 24-4 lead. Pembroke trying to hang around. Sean Menard knocks down a three-pointer from the corner. And then the Spartans go back to the same spot. This time it's Noah Cummings for three, and he hits. But Nashua South, just too much. Panthers win 72-44.